Well, a long-awaited and happy ending to a report tonight from a Magna couple who were trying to get solar power contractors.
They paid to have solar panels installed on their home, but as GetGetPart reported several weeks ago, the contractor just vanished. Matt here now with the follow-up.
Yeah, guys, not by a long shot did this contractor actually show up to do the job they were paid to do, but the solar panels are now installed tonight. The reason for this happy ending comes thanks to another solar power company, which saw my original report and called me after saying that they wanted to help. That is the sound of Bill and Catherine Felt's solar panels finally being installed on their home. But this is not the company that the Felt's paid to do the job.
These are all of them right here.
As I first reported several weeks ago, the garage floor is where the Felt's solar panels have sat for months. The company they hired, called Going Solar Utah, seemingly disappeared. Bill and Catherine paid $13,000 for the panels and for the installation, but they only got half of what they ordered. And without the installation, they were paying their power bill and for these useless panels.
We're out a lot of money on this every single month, and it hurts us.
My investigation found that Going Solar Utah has several names, including RMW Solar and AAA Going Green, all companies owned by the same man, Waylon Windrow, and all registered to this address in Sandy.
Do you know where I can find Waylon?
Last we heard, up in Alaska somewhere.
All of my attempts to contact Windrow were unsuccessful.
We got the system installed in one day.
Enter Chad Hofines of Synergy Power. He saw my investigation and says he felt compelled to step in, installing those panels for free.
We feel great about doing this. This is something that we are very happy to do for a lot of customers.
Wow.
Bill and Catherine say they feel overjoyed and humbled now that they have working solar panels on their roof, no thanks to the company they hired to install them.
It's great. It actually was bringing some tears to my, because of the help that this company was able to give us.
Yeah, and a quick correction from that story that you just saw. The person whose mugshot you saw in that story, that was not Waylon Windrow. That was another man who at some point we thought might have been associated with the company. Synergy Power, the company that stepped in to help in this case, calls themselves the most trusted solar contractor in Utah. They've done lots of small jobs putting panels on people's homes, and according to their website, a few big jobs, including putting panels on the roof of the aquarium down there in Draper. If you got a problem that you want me to investigate, give me a call. My number, 801-839-1250, or you can email me, gephardt@kutv.tv. And if I can't help you, maybe a kind-hearted company will see the story and step in to help.
And they did.
And they did in this case.
All right, Matt, thanks.
Matt.